Rooster Teeth is sponsored by ExpressVPN. Don't let your internet provider see all the sites you visit. Hide your browsing activity at expressvpn.com/rooster.
It's not littering if it's your land.
So if you live next to a really house that had garbage all in its front yard and like trash everywhere, like that wouldn't bother you because it's their property?
It's my land. Yeah,
if there's no HOA, what am I going to say about the way someone else uses their own land that they bought? It's there.
All right, Gavin. So say you bought a house and your neighbor, the perimeter of their house is just 10 feet stacked tall of just trash. Would you be like, it's your land?
Yeah.
Were you looking for property?
You know what am I going to say? Like, especially in Texas, I'm not going to tell a Texan what they can do with the land that they own. That's outrageous. Yeah. They'll shoot me.
Much higher chance that you get shot down here for doing something like that.
Humans don't own a ton of space on the earth, you know, unless you're a billionaire. So it's like, if someone's worked enough to own some of their piece of America, then by all means, you know, as long as it's not
fuck it up
toppling over or like injuring people passing by, I'm pretty sure you could do whatever you want, right?
I bought an acre. I'm just gonna burn tires and aerosol cans out there 24/7.
Isn't that a legal issue?
But so is littering. It's illegal.
You're just countering what you're saying.
Blame space right there.
Well, I'm saying if it's breaking the law, like I'm not gonna grow, you know, a ton of weed because it's
isn't it illegal?
What if, Gavin, you bought some land and then you flew over some seeds of British grass and then you brought over a cow?
I would watch the 40 degree sun come over and just bake it 24 hours a day. Not 24 hours. That doesn't make any sense.
Sorry.
40 degrees is cold, Gavin.
He went Celsius. Hope you guys enjoyed that episode of RTAA. If you did, give it a like, subscribe, hit the bell so you're notified about more videos, and maybe leave a comment on whether or not you agree with Gavin.